at Walmart. I worked at Sears Automotive as a customer service advisor. I bartended. I worked at Bickford's, delivered newspapers. I helped my friend with his macronutrient protein bar company. I've tried to dabble in the stock market. I kind of failed there. I've dealt with crypto. I've dealt casino games. I've attempted to kickbox in Thailand a few different times.
Wow.
You know, so we all have our stories, you know, but there's no comparison, man. This game's on top for me. I mean, this is like a dream come true for all of us here. And that's why I feel hurt. I mean, to get voted out in 3 days, it's a heartbreaker for any one of us out here.
It's so hard because, like, everyone here has a story, and I think that's what's so difficult about this. I didn't know that my ass could come in and chop coconuts and chop bamboo and, like, do all this stuff. And now that I'm here, I'm realizing that, I don't know, it's just like I have put in so much to what we are today. So it makes me unsure where I am, definitely. But in terms of gameplay, it's just something you have to deal with. Like, of course, someone like Elaine, you want to, like, support. But at the same time, you know that that might just ruin your game.
So, Aaron, where does this sit with you? Because emotion can touch you, but does it change your strategy?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, yes, this is a game. Somebody has to go home. But these are all people with real feelings and real emotions. So to go up there and write a name on the parchment, to have somebody that you actually genuinely do care about, it's not easy.
Is it this hard for you?
I will draw it and that's it.
All right, well, it's been a very emotional first tribal council, but it is time to vote. Vince, you're up. Tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. All right, I'll read the votes. First vote, Vince. Ronnie. Vince. That's two votes, Vince. Ronnie, we're tied. Two votes, Ronnie. Two votes, Vince. Ronnie, that's three votes, Ronnie. That's four votes, Ronnie. Two votes, Vince. Ronnie, that's five votes, Ronnie. First person voted out. Ronnie, that's six, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch. Ronnie, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Take care, guys.
Good luck, Ryan.
Wow. Well, the theme of tonight's tribal was how difficult it was going to be to vote somebody out. And yet, the result, a devastating blindside. You'll head back to camp with Flint. Good luck making fire. Grab your stuff, head back to camp. Good night.